rehearsals, and it is stressful. There are a lot of things to think about, but we haven't decided anything on restricting. We would like to allow for as much creative freedom as possible, within reason. There's always a discussion on that between the contest team and the participating broadcast assembly.
Thank you. So we will be continuing with a few questions coming in online. This one is for Sixa. This one is from OSF from the Gay here. Duncan was in contact with Cecilia and the other hosts, for example. Any backup plans in case any of them test positive for COVID?
Yeah, that's a very good question. We all saw Cecilia standing next to Duncan in the green room. And what we do in these kind of situations is we look at the protocols that we have, not only